The first aviator who survived two successful flights 1,000 years before the Wright brothers. His flying machine diagrams went on to become the cornerstones of aviation engineering in the late 20th century. Ibn Firnas is also the first person to use the parachute in history. He achieved this feat in 852 when he jumped from the tower of a mosque in Cordoba, Spain, using canvas as a parachute, 600 years before Leonardo da Vinci even made a diagram of it.